A father and son now face charges after the remains of a missing woman were found on their property. When Nicole Montalvo didn't pick up her son from school in St. Cloud last week, she was reported missing. The Osceola County Sheriff's Office says her remains were found behind a home where her estranged husband and his father live. Now Christopher Otero Rivera and his father Angel Rivera both are charged with first-degree murder. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.